Hey, here's how to easily transfer your XRP Ripple coins from an exchange such as Coinbase into a hardware wallet such as Trezor or Ledger Nano or the Tangem wallet. I'm going to use the Trezor on this occasion, but the process is exactly the same for any of those other wallets. The first thing to do is to go into your application for your wallet, and in this case, it's the Trezor suite. If you've got a Ledger, it'll be Ledger Live. Make sure that you've got the XRP account activated, and it looks like I haven't, so I'm going to go there to add and add XRP. Okay, now when you click on that XRP account, you then want to generate a receiving address. So let's click on receive. It's then going to generate a receiving address. On my device, you can see here, it's going to ask that I check that that receiving address matches what I see on the screen with what I see on the device. That's important for security. So just double check that and continue or confirm when you're happy. You then need to click on copy address. You then need to go to your exchange where you're holding your Ripple coins and then send crypto. And send it to that address that we just copied. Now you need to check whether it requires you to enter a memo or not on the receiving address. In our instance, it didn't require a memo, and I'm 99% sure that it won't for yours either, because your address generated would be for your specific wallet on the blockchain, and therefore memos are only required when you're sending to another exchange so they know which account to associate the transfer from. But that's not a thing when you're transferring to your own hardware wallet. So you won't need that if you're doing a transfer to a hardware wallet, but it's good just to know what that is and why that's used in case you do. So I'm going to skip that. Now, if you've got a large amount of Ripple tokens to send, I suggest you do it in a small test transfer first, just to make sure you've got everything right. And when you're happy, click on send. That step is done. Now go back into your software. Ripple actually is a really quick network, and so it shouldn't take more than a minute or two to see your Ripple coins in your new hardware wallet address. There we go, it took less than about 15 seconds for me. That's how easy it is. If you've got any questions, please do ask in the comments, and see you in the next video. Thanks.